We are doomed, Professor Gordon. The planet is rushing madly toward the Earth, and no human power can stop it.
You're right, Hensley. It's only a question of time. Soon the Earth will be smashed to atoms.
I wonder why we don't hear from Zarkov. I still believe in his theory.
Ridiculous. Zarkov is mad. His theory is fantastic. He'll never reach the planet in that rocket ship.
Any news?
Yes, the whole world is in a state of frenzy. Read these. It's from my son, Flash.
He gave up his polo cane just in time to catch the transcontinental plane, hoping to be here with us before the end.
Proximity of the wild planet, disturbing the atmosphere.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are trying to make a landing, but we can't tell what might happen. You are privileged to bail out now if you wish. We'll find a parachute on every seat. We were ordered to bring them aboard this morning in anticipation of any trouble. Okay, bail out.
Again sometime.
Strange looking country.
Come on, we'll have to hitch another ride.
What's that?
A rocket ship.
A rocket ship?
Yeah. Some fool trying to fly to Mars.
Stop. Stay where you are.
I'm sorry if we're intruding. The parachutes aren't particular where they set you down.
Who are you?
Well, I didn't have time to drop a calling card. This is Miss,
Dale Arden.
Nice name. And I'm Flash Gordon.
Gordon? Gordon. Professor Gordon's son?
Yeah, that's right. And that rocket ship makes you Dr. Zarkov.
Yes. Your father sent you here to stop me.
Stop you for what?
My friend, the Earth is doomed to destruction.
Yes, I know. My father...
Your father thinks I'm mad. They all do. But I know there's a way to save it. I'm sure the planet rushing upon us is inhabited. It is also intensely radioactive. If I can reach it in my rocket ship, I may be able to control its power and divert it from its course towards the Earth.
Well, it's worth trying.
For hours I've waited for my assistant, but he has turned coward. I need a man to help me. Will you go? It's the only chance to save the Earth.
It's a chance, all right. I'll bet on a long shot with you. When do we start?
At once. There's no time to lose.
What about Miss Dale? We've got to get her to a place of safety.
There's no place of safety, over, sir.
All right, then we'll take her with us.
No.
Oh, please take me with you.
All bets are off.
In that case, we'll take her.
Come on.
Hey, Thomas. Hey, nice boat you have here, Doc. Say, does this gadget... Sure this thing will work?
I have experimented with models.
Ah. They ever come back?
They weren't supposed to. Hold on. We're taking off. The stratosphere. Look through the telescope.
What's the matter, Dale?
Sorry. In the excitement, I forgot to turn on the oxygen. No need to worry. Soon be there.
We're safe. We just passed the death zone.
Death zone?
Yes.
A zone devoid of any force. It was the only thing I feared.
Well, that's something.
In a short time, we'll land on the planet.
Can't land at this terrific speed.
I prepared for that. A counter-magnet engaged at the proper moment will break the speed and bring us down safely.
Quick! A counter-magnet! I will be smashed to bits!
That was a close call.
Desolate.
Yes. But that city proves it's inhabited.
We must go there at once. We're losing valuable time. This planet may crash into the Earth at any moment.
Yes. Well, what about the rocket ship?
I have it securely locked.
Good.
Yes.
Come on, quick, Doctor! Looks like
flight.
Ghastly monsters.
Sure is lucky those two pets are mad at each other.
Look, Flash.
Rays.
Are they dead?
No doubt about it.
Let's find out who they are.
To the Emperor. It's our only hope of saving the Earth from destruction.
All right, we'll go with you, but you keep your hands off.
The Earth people.
Was there any resistance?
No, Your Majesty. Except from the blonde giant.
Did you enter my kingdom?
To save you from your folly.
Your meaning?
Your planet is rushing madly toward the Earth from which we came. A collision can mean only the destruction of both.
There will be no collision. I control absolutely the movement of this planet. And I will destroy your Earth in my own way.
Why destroy the Earth? Why not conquer it?
Why not? How did you enter my kingdom?
In a rocket ship of my own design.
You are a remarkable man. I can use you. Take him to the laboratory, give him everything he requires, except his freedom. Conduct the girl to me. Your eyes, your hair, your skin. I've never seen one like you before. Ah, you are beautiful.
You keep your slimy hands off her. And you grab him!
Throw him into the arena.
After him.
not escaped, my pretty one, or he is to provide us with rare sport.
A bargain, Father. If he survives, he's mine.
If.
Stop. Throw him into the arena.
Fights well, the Earthman. He shall not escape the pit.
No, Father, not that.
Hit!